dream was the shutter completely. You know, my baseball started with a martial art, then baseball no good, then I couldn't go to school.
Learning Japanese in school was totally different than speaking Japanese.
Today, I'm going to introduce you two aspects of traditional karate and conventional karate.